next week is a big week. Get started today, making your plans ready for Georgia. You know what happened in Jacksonville today, and I mean, we knew men early in the year. Every year is coming down to November, and what happens in November is going to determine what happens in January. And no doubt that, I mean, you played Florida last week, and you saw what Georgia did today. So they've got to have an outstanding football team. I think that the stage will be set for you over there next Saturday. So let's just be sure that we're ready for the challenge when we get there.
Oh, that we got to go up in Athens and be ready to play ball, because they're going to come out ready to play.
You're going to have a shiner this week, aren't you?
Just a little one.
How about Georgia today, beating Florida like that? Would you believe that?
I was kind of surprised myself, but, you know.
What does that make next week?
We got to buckle down and go after them.
I'm glad they beat them, because it hurt, you know, losing to them last week, and I'm glad they beat them. And so with us going in there with a win, they're coming off a big win. It's going to be a good game.
Kind of gives you another chance, man.
Yeah.
We got a lot of guys going home. It's a lot of fun to go to Georgia Tech and play, but I think this is the real place that we like to go play.
I really couldn't believe that. I figured Florida had the best team in the nation, but Georgia, you know, did what they had to do.
What does that do for Auburn, do you think?
We got to have a great week of practice this week.
Well, I love to go back over there. You know, I know a bunch of people from Georgia, and all, you know, me being from Georgia. I love go away and hopefully beat them in their own place.
Georgia's capable of playing big games, and they're a big team that can play a big game. And I think we need to be ready, because I'm going back home to play Georgia and all my teammates and my friends from the All-Star game, so I'm excited.
I don't know how they did it, but they did it. But we got to go in there with our heads up, ready to play like we played last week. And I know Georgia's not going to lay down. We're going to have to lay our ears back and go at them.
Yeah, sets us pretty. We got it back where we want it, you know, and I think if we beat Georgia and Alabama, I think the SEC will let us go.
Carolina. Walters punt is down. Washington pass completes and up. Washington pass. Maps 31-yard field goal attempt. Thank you. 23. As you leave over to the